Aboriginal dot paintings evolved out of ancient Australian rock paintings and are made up of almost entirely dots. Traditional dot paintings primarily focus on animals found in Australia and usually include wavy lines and circular shapes that are mostly earthy colors. These works also incorporate symbols that the Australian Aboriginals used to tell stories that were sometimes secret and meant only for the elders of the tribe to know. Before we begin our dot paintings, we will first be choosing an animal to focus on. Then, we're going to create a very simple line drawing of that animal. After that, we'll add some lines and shapes to the background. And finally, practice painting with dots so we feel comfortable with the technique before we start on the final.